Benjamin Lauder Nicholson, A.M. was an English painter of abstract compositions, landscape and still life. Nicholson was born on 10 April 1894 in Denham, Buckinghamshire, the son of the painters Sir William Nicholson and Mabel Pride, and brother to the artist Nancy Nicholson, the architect Christopher Nicholson, and to Anthony Nicholson. His maternal grandmother Barbara Pride was a niece of the famous artist brothers Robert Scott Lauder and James Eckford Lauder. The family moved to London in 1896. Nicholson was educated at Tittenhanger Lodge Preparatory School, Seaford, at Hedon Court, Hampstead and then as a boarder at Gresham's School, Holt, Norfolk. He trained as an artist in London at the Slade School of Fine Art between 1910 and 1911, where he was a contemporary of Paul Nash, Stanley Spencer, Mark Jurtler, and Edward Wadsworth. According to Nash, with whom he formed a close friendship, Nicholson spent more time during his year at the Slade playing billiards than painting or drawing, since the abstract formality of the green baize and the constantly changing relationships of the balls were, he later claimed, of more appeal to his aesthetic sense. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.